Quagensia is the easiest way to up your trading game. Quagensia makes it easy for traders to test their ideas on many years of historical market data to see if they worked in the past. Until Quagensia, backtesting wasn't feasible for most traders. They either had to code their strategies or use no-code software that wasn't user-friendly and lacked many important features. Quagensia changes that with easy-to-use, feature-rich software that lets you create sophisticated algorithmic trading strategies without code by simply clicking choices on a screen as you would verbally describe your trading ideas. You can then backtest, optimize, and trade them in live markets with NinjaTrader 8 and TradeStation. Do you test your trading ideas on historical market data before you trade them with your money in a live account? If you don't, you can up your trading game by using the Quagensia desktop application in conjunction with a world-class trading platform such as NinjaTrader 8 or TradeStation to quickly determine if a given trading idea has worked in the past. Quagensia is the quickest and easiest way to create trading strategies without code that embody the real-world complexities your trading demands. Even if a given trading idea has untestable entry logic, as is often the case with traders who pick stocks based on the fundamentals of a company, the exit logic for a given trade is almost always testable, or at least part of it is. And better exit logic makes for better trading performance. Even entry logic that isn't entirely testable is often based on some assumptions that are. For instance, say a stock is in the news for some exciting fundamental aspect of the company that piques your interest, so you pull up a chart and notice some aspect of its price action that your intuition tells you is probably bullish. For instance, you notice that the stock just made a new 52-week high, or its 12-day moving average just crossed above its 26-day moving average. Should you now buy the stock due to the combination of bullish fundamentals and your belief that its price action also makes it a buy? The answer is no, because the price action you're looking at might not actually be bullish. This is something you can easily test. Instead of buying the stock without testing the price action, you should spend a few minutes using the Quagensia desktop application to create a Quagensia strategy that buys a stock based only on the features of the price action that you are so bullish on and exits based on the set of exit rules that you plan on using to exit the trade. Then, generate the trading strategy's code and send it to NinjaTrader 8 with the click of a button, or generate the code and copy it to the clipboard with the click of a button and paste it into a screen in TradeStation. Then, backtest and optimize your trading strategy on lots of historical market data for lots of similar stocks, if not all stocks whose data you possess, to determine with certainty if the new 52-week high or the moving average crossover is generally bullish or not. If not, then you cannot claim that your trading idea is based on both the bullish fundamentals of the company and on bullish aspects of its price chart. You may even find that the features of the price action your intuition told you were bullish were actually bearish, at which point you have a trading idea with conflicting fundamentals and technicals. If you do discover that the technicals are either bearish or just non-predictive, you will have to decide if the fundamentals of the company are strong enough that you would want to buy its stock anyway, or if you would rather preserve your capital and only trade when the fundamentals and technicals of a stock are in agreement. So the advantage of expressing your trading ideas in the form of algos is so you can test for the probability of favorable odds before placing your trade. Quagensia is the easiest way to build complex algos without code, and at less than a dollar a day, it's an inexpensive way to test your trading ideas on historical market data. With Quagensia, you can discover vital information about the testable portions of your trading ideas' entry logic and exit logic before you trade them in a live account with your money. How many of your losing trades could have been avoided if you could have skipped all of your trades that were based on trading ideas or trading setups that didn't work in the past, as determined by a quick backtest of a Quagensia strategy that took you only minutes to create? How many of your exits for the trades that you took could have been improved by testing your exit strategies with some quick backtests and optimizations of Quagensia strategies that contained your exit logic? Your answers to those two questions will likely lead you to realize that at under a dollar a day, going with Quagensia is an easy trading decision. Creating complex trading strategies with Quagensia is so quick and easy that you can test the trading ideas you think of while watching real-time price action on an intraday chart. You can create a Quagensia strategy and test it in NinjaTrader 8 or TradeStation quickly enough to see if your trading idea worked in the past before the trading setup disappears. No more missed opportunities. If you haven't done so yet, download the Quagensia free trial to start improving your trading performance by testing your ideas as you think of them in real time, as you read your favorite news and analysis websites and forums and watch your real-time charts and watch lists. Then only place trades for which you believe the odds are in your favor. The power of Quagensia is the ease with which you can do this. Quagensia is the easiest way to up your trading game. Now that the code for the trading strategy has been generated, the next step is to backtest the strategy on historical market data to see if it worked in the past. To see the entire process, including backtesting and optimizing a trading strategy in NinjaTrader 8 or TradeStation, please watch the Introduction to Quagensia N Edition or Introduction to Quagensia T Edition video.